Here I have Notepad and WordPad open on my desktop. As you can see in the Notepad, it uses the menus with the drop-down. If I select File, it'll give me a drop-down list with all the actions that I can take. Whereas in WordPad, I have a ribbon. Over here, I have the View and the Home and the File. These are known as tabs. Selecting View tab, for instance, will give me a new set of icons in my ribbon.